Since our arrival yesterday at St George's Park, we've been incredibly well looked after. We've a day off on Thursday where a few lads are going to Alton Towers, a few lads going golfing in the Belfry, some boys going shooting, the backs are going shopping in Birmingham, I think.